Dietitian Cody Moore is back talking about fibromyalgia. Classes on this week?
Yes, tonight's Berry Road, Leawood, and Olathe at 135th Street, I believe. And Thursday is the Liberty Hy-Vee and Overland Park Hy-Vee and the other Olathe store.
So if you want to go to the class, is it free?
It's free. Just call the store where you want to attend and ask to speak with the dietitian and register.
How long? That way
we can get a head count. They last about 45 minutes to an
hour.
That's
not bad.
Yeah.
Okay, and it's in the store.
Yes.
And then when you go, what kind of things do you learn?
We're going to talk about all the ways that diet can play a role. So I get a lot of patients coming in wanting help with gluten-free products. And
okay.
I ask them, you know, why are you going gluten-free? And they said, well, I have fibromyalgia. It's sort of the latest recommendation, but not all patients are going to have a problem with gluten. So fibromyalgia is diagnosed based on symptoms, so we haven't found one cure. And with patients, lots of different foods can play a role. And it just kind of depends on your individual needs. So we're going to talk about all of those different ways that diet can play a role and how you figure out which one's going to work for you.
It takes some effort, some perseverance. What kind of foods do people react to the most?
Soy, dairy, wheat, corn, caffeine are some common ones, but I've seen blueberries, I've seen apples.
Really?
It could be any number of things. And I've also seen vitamin D with patients with low vitamin D. When we get that level up,
awesome.
It can really help with their pain as well.
So do you teach people what kind of alternatives they can use in their cooking and their eating?
Absolutely, absolutely. So we'll talk about all the ways diet can play a role, and then if diet is playing a role, what can I eat? So
How do you figure out what the offenders are? How do you replace them?
Absolutely.
What are the main causes of fibromyalgia?
Could be foods, could be low vitamin D. There's different pain receptors that are having a problem, so they have not identified one cause. The one that I see all the time is people who've tried everything with their doctor. They're not getting better. They want to tackle diet, and we get them some relief.
So how do you define the symptoms? Is it the chronic, just being tired all the time?
Well, patients with fibromyalgia have a constant dull ache. And they technically have to have pain in 11 of the 18 trigger points of the body.
Like what?
Like their neck, their shoulders.
Joints
all over their body. And they often also have IBS or migraines or depression or fatigue. It's usually comorbid with one of those conditions as well. So they just don't feel good all the time, and no one can really pinpoint why oftentimes.
New Year's a great time to take charge and feel better. Thank you.
Thank you.
Again, free seminars tonight and Thursday night. She ran through some of those stores, but here they are again. Berry Road, Olathe, Leawood tonight, and then Thursday at 6, Olathe Hy-Vee, Liberty Store, and the Overland Park Hy-Vee. So you can go to their website. We've signed up that. We've posted that website for you, fox4kc.com. Click on air. The Reno Air Show crash was one of 8 crashes last year.